Team, what's happening? We're going to talk about gate swings. Pretty simple movement, air squat with a little hop. So you start out in that squat stance, and then when you jump in, you'll hit the inside of your squat. So I start into my squat, and then I jump in, and then open those legs. Make sure I'm landing right there, my balls or palms of my feet. They're nice and flat, I'm not up on my toe. And then as I press up, it's just a little tap, and then slide back out. We're swinging that gate open. Gate swings.